Hi everyone, my name is David. Welcome to my course, Web Application Penetration Testing with Cryptography. I am a security instructor, researcher, and bug hunter. Cryptography is used to secure modern web applications. The problem is that quite many things can go wrong, and weak cryptography can lead to very severe consequences. That's why this subject is interesting for penetration testers. First, you will learn about HTTPS enforcement and insecure cookie processing. I will show you that users' credentials can be disclosed over an insecure channel when HTTPS enforcement is not implemented in the web application. And I will demonstrate that a cookie with sensitive data can be disclosed over an insecure channel even if secure HTTPS is enforced in the web application. Next, you will learn about transport layer protection, hard bleed vulnerability, and mixed content vulnerability. I will show you how to check if transport layer protection is configured securely in your web application. I will present how the attacker can read sensitive data from the memory of the web server as a result of hard bleed vulnerability, which is one of the most famous vulnerabilities in crypto libraries. And I will explain to you what dangers can happen when there is mixed content vulnerability in your web application. And finally, you will learn about session randomness analysis, insecure password storage, and sub-resource integrity protection. I will show you how you can analyze the randomness of session IDs in your web application with Burp Suite Sequencer. I will tell you why you should store a hash of the password instead of the password in plain text and how it can solve your problems with insecure password storage. And I will explain to you how sub-resource integrity can be used to protect the integrity of scripts and style sheets in your web applications. By the end of the course, you will know how severe consequences can happen as a result of weak cryptography, and you will also know how to test for weak cryptography in modern web applications. I hope you will join me on this journey to learn about testing for weak cryptography with the Web Application Penetration Testing Weak Cryptography course at Pluralsight.